It's the evening light shining through the curtain.
All right, it's Thursday, August 20th. The FedEx guy just pulled up and dropped off a package. This is unlike any other package that I have ever received.
It's September 3rd. This is it. This is the day. My goodness, the sun. I'm a little bit nervous, but more so, I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you, Rachel. All right, I'm going to check off here and take a little quiet time and pray before Rachel shows up in just a little while. So here we go.
Stand still. Wait for me until I find some magic film to take a photograph. Live inside. The sun is going down. Your skin is like a painting. The light is perfect now.
So crazy.
I win no longer too. When us means more than me and you. Oh, if I wished myself a superpower, I would make this moment last for hours. If I had my will, just stand still, wait for me until I find some magic film to take a photograph and live inside.
Will you marry me?
Yes. Absolutely, yes.
Let me stay right here. Just a moment longer. The picture is so clear. Please let this last forever.